So, and Ranga's got to work out how to get in. So here we go, we're forward. Forward recover back. Coast across. Side recover cross, three quarter turn, do it again. Step. Forward recover back. Coast across. That's right, push. Side recover cross, three quarter turn. Rock, recover together, rock. Recover together, cross side, rock, cross side, tap behind. Step, step hard, rocking chair and walk, walk. Forward, recover, back together. Now this is where we have to slow down. We're stepping as we're crossing, side, back as we drag. We're stepping back, we make half turn to the 430. Then we step forward, right, sweep around, left over right. Side, back, whilst dragging right, we step back, and we're going to the front. Back, 3/8. Then we step slow, put your weight on your back, weight on your right foot. Step, full turn or two walks, half, half. So the counts are 1, 2 and 3. 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and. We do that again. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and. Here's 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. 1, 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and. 1, hold 2, make sure I'm doing that right. 2, 1, 2, 3. So this is 4 and 4 and, that's the whole dance. So when we get to the fourth sequence, we're facing the back. We're going to have a change step after count 26, which is our half pivot, will be a 3/8. So we're going to come back here and do a rocking chair. This is how it goes. Forward, forward, recover, back. Coast across. Side recover, cross, three quarter turn and step. Forward, recover, back. Coast across. Side recover, cross, three quarter turn and rock. Recover together, rock. Recover to the cross, side recover, cross, side, tap, walk. Now we're going to change here. Step 3/8 to the back, not into the corner. Rocking chair and step. Forward recover, back, coast across. See how that goes. I've got to go dancing at Kevin's now.